iScout is a portable head-up display unit which can connect to your car and to your phone. It relays all the information you need as a virtual transparent display.
What is this?
Those are gesture recognition sensors, so that when you receive a call, if you want to accept or reject it, you could simply wave in the air. You could wave left or right.
Okay, so it's...
But if you actually come back...
That's the popular language.
If you take a look now,
tell me. I love wave. This is the best.
So you'll be able to see it from here. So you'll be able to
see it from here. Sure, it's a head-up display.
It's a head-up display.
Cool. But what is this? These two eyes.
Those are the gesture recognition sensors. The gesture recognition sensors. So when you receive a call, you could swipe left or right.
Okay, so and this one?
Those are blind spot cameras.
And
so if you want to change your track, like say you are on a fast lane, you want to switch to another lane in your...
But this connect to your smartphone, yes? Oh, this is embedded.
This is connected via Bluetooth to your smartphone.
So Bluetooth.
But it has an integrated GPS.
It's on integrated GPS.
It's integrated GPS.
Okay.
So it's a standalone system. It doesn't need to use your phone.
But it can.
It can.
And if you get a call, you see the call on the display?
You will see the call on the display. I need to make a call.